Specifically, we're calling for a carbon tax, as well as income tax reductions, and as well as a cap and trade system. All the other parties are only calling for one or nothing at all. So our policy is the needed policy to combat climate change and to ensure that in our future, everything will be sustainable around us, including our energy policy, our homes, all aspects.
Well, first off, as a student, the carbon tax terrifies me. Like, the basic principle of the carbon tax is that it's going to be a revenue neutral tax system that will simultaneously decrease emissions, but at the same time not affect Canadians. Now, as students, we do not have significant amounts of revenue. We work during the summers to pay and we hibernate during the winters and feed off of our the money that we've worked all summer to accumulate. But without a significant amount of revenue, so we don't get that back in income taxes, and at the same time, cost of living is going up. I mean, in Kingston, a lot of houses are run on oil heaters still, and the cost of that is astronomical. So without having that revenue, that which is not even guaranteed, having that revenue neutrality in our income, cost of living is going to go up. I mean, we live in Canada, so we have to heat our houses. We have to, you know, we live in an urban area. A lot of people have cars, have to pay for that. I mean, it's just not, it's not a sound policy for any student to support. I mean, on top of it, the carbon tax has not been proven in any sort of study to have any benefits for the economy or for the environment, excuse me. So it's strictly a theoretical, extreme fundamental policy that Dion wants to introduce with any sound reasoning behind it that really threatens the standard of living of Canadians. And that's one reason why I will not support it.
What's your biggest kind of issue in this election that's at the top of your mind?
Well, being a student, I would say that mainly it's issues related to education, tuition, things that really sort of affect me as a student, I would say.
There's a long history of being a big part of the environmental movement. As well, they've always been strong on student issues. Increased public funding for tuition, reform of the grant system, and as well now, most recently, the offer of $1,000 for all students who receive loans from the government to help with student debt. None of the other parties have that plan, and the Canadian Federation of Students, on their recent report card on education, ranked us as the best party with the best plan for education, not only for tuition, but also for institutional funding. So I think that's important.
So you're going to be voting in the upcoming election?
Most definitely. I think that voting is a right that every citizen should really take part in and utilize.
Good. And what issues are most important to you in this election?
Personally, I'm most keen on finding out who is most capable of dealing with the current economic crisis that we're dealing with. Canada's likely going to go into a recession, and I think that someone should be able to steer the course appropriately to deal with, you know, the whole American scene with the financial institutions and that whole mess.